finished as high as fifth before. Let's see what they can do here. Mary Vartman, Aaron Van Cleve. Loads of speed into this twist. And it was a corker. A Russian-esque style to the start of this program. Driving, exciting. Oh. They're both of them struggling on the side-by-side jumps. And triple toe, double toe. Test of character here. Side-by-side triple salchos coming up. You can see she got it all wrong. Into that throw, triple salto. Beautiful exit. Again, so strong, sure and clean on the left. Thank you. That was another tough skate from this team. Good recovery. Certainly the throw triple salchow towards the end of the program, the highlight as far as the jump elements were concerned. They really, really struggled early on, though.
Well, it's like there's two parts to this program. The great things to admire, the skating skills, the speed going into the twist at the beginning and the flow over the ice. I think they've stretched out their presentation. The artistry is great. The lift's very, very strong indeed. And the overall presentation. And then you've got the elements that are just not coming off here. And the falls really takes away from the overall. So there's almost two separate and quite distinctive blocks. One that's a little bit of a disaster on this occasion, and the other that's really high quality. If it all came together, it'd be fun.
Yeah, I think they've probably done enough to lead at this point. They need 82.45 to go into the lead. And you can see that technical score of 53.52 at the moment. I would imagine they've done enough. There's going to be a few deductions, though.
Yes, the triple toe loops.
She went down with a double. Count. And then the fall on the throw as well. Fabulous shot of the backward outside death spiral. Incredibly low on the way out of that.
The lines they're getting, and it's good. I think it's really, really strong for me. This was great until the very, very end of it.
They just lost it.
Lovely alignment in it.
Well, these two, when they came into the European Championships, 3 years ago, they came straight in and fifth place finish. Since then, they've struggled. Eighth the following year and ninth the year after that.
And that shows the jump elements when they come off, at least the throw. But he's so sure in the lifts. Did the block of the rotation on the last lift and just made it look easy. Went onto 1 foot. There we go. Just a powerhouse. Tiny, tiny wobble. Hardly anything at all.
So 100.91 their score. They've got a